Jesus, we don't need them. That's what we should.